Actress Sonakshi Sinha says her equation with superstar Salman Khan, with whom she starred in her debut film Dabangg, will never change no matter where she goes in her career. Sonakshi, who is currently gearing up for her upcoming release Kalank, has started shooting for Salman-starrer Dabangg 3. Sonakshi told INS, "I joined the team of Dabangg 3 and shot for a couple of days in Maheshwar. Now I have come back to Mumbai as Kalank is releasing and I'm promoting the film. I will go back to shooting again. Every time I enter the set of Dabangg, it is a special feeling. I started my journey 10 years ago with that film. It was my debut film opposite Salman Khan. My equation will never change with him, no matter how many films I sign and what I achieve as an actress. He helped me to find my calling. I didn't even know that I can act and I'm an actress now." She said it is heartening to work on the project as a director, photography, producer, and most of the crew members are the same. "Only the story has evolved. One of the reasons I am excited about the film is also that I will be working with Prabhu Deva again." The third installment of the film Dabangg 3 is later released in December this year. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.